divine resource that God has prescribed for us to use to exercise victorious spiritual warfare, the armor of God. He wants you to stand firm. He doesn't want you and I to go out and create victory. He has already crafted the belt of truth, breastplate of righteousness, shoes of the gospel of peace, the shield of faith, and the helmet of salvation. The last piece of the armor. But he gives you the last piece right now in verse 17. He says, and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Pick up as needed. The last three of the armor, this is the state you should always be in. But these last, pick up as needed. This is very important because this is the only offensive piece of weapon in the arsenal. It is the Spirit's offensive weapon. It is the tool he uses to address what's happening in the invisible world for what's in your face in the visible world.
Because sometimes you just feel tired.
Us to use to exercise victorious spiritual warfare, the armor of God. He wants you to stand firm. He doesn't want you and I to go out and create victory. He has already crafted it. The belt of truth, breastplate of righteousness, shoes of the gospel of peace, the shield of faith, and the helmet of salvation. The last piece of the armor. But he gives you the last piece right now in verse 17. He says, and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Pick up as needed. The last three of the armors, this is the state you should always be in. But these last, pick up as needed. This is very important because this is the only offensive piece of weapon in the arsenal. It is the Spirit's offensive weapon. It is the tool he uses to address what's happening in the invisible world for what's in your face in the visible world.